But it would be okay for the wall, if you know what I mean. We want it hard, so we've got a sturdier thing.
Cool.
So try and put some in here.
Yeah.
On the sides, so it doesn't seep in. And then start building the wall.
In here, and then
the wall.
Yeah.
Cool.
And then we'll start getting the plaster up.
So you see I've taken it, that sort of point off, you can sort of feel the glue out. So they would need to come off, which we would just sort of, the sort of...
Mate, it doesn't take much.
What?
I said it doesn't take much to make you cry. How am I supposed to stick clay to wood? Sinead?
There's a method of sort of connecting two together. I was going to suggest that.
It can be featured in my vlog.
You could rivet
it. Oh, do you want, from there?
Like,
just whatever.
A hole in this.
Even if it goes here. But if you want, we can make it quite thick.
With the hammer, just tapping it.
Yeah.
If it's like not so big clay anyway.
Bigger than it was.
Keep building it up.
It won't go back through the hole again.
Our interest is not in the clay structure, it's in this structure. So we will do anything to get that.
So when I plaster cast this, will this be able to be used like several times?
That will be your cast.
Because I'm thinking I might make like, not 6,000, but like,
go for it.
Maybe like, and probably as many as I can in this time.
I was watching that girl, she does it with casting just clay for leaves.
Yeah, I just loved it. And it's so cool.
I was wondering how she did it. I was thinking, there's no way. The amount, I'll show you. There's no way on earth you can create that many from just going into your hand. So she's cast it, she pulls it out, she does another leaf, she does leaves, she puts them together, she does another leaf. But she must be dizzy for me.
Yeah, that sounds like a long process. Yeah.
We'll build it up, we'll make sure it's sturdy coming up. It doesn't matter if it's thicker.
Which you might think.
Hopefully we'll be able to use the clay then.
Yeah.
Again.
How do I... How do I plaster cast this then? Is it like a liquid thing and then it...
Plaster cast. Yes, we pour a plaster in and then it cover it. We'll take a cast of all of this.
Yeah, because I want to... So should I make a few walls? Because I want to plaster cast all of my other bits and bobs. Yeah. It's like, why not while we're doing it?
We need to put the nut and bolt through the two plates, put the things on the back of it, and then screw it up.
Oh yeah, clay is a thing, but I'm wondering if you could find something. The clay is good because it stops everything coming in. Also, you can't have this. I wonder on the inside to stop it. Yeah. But not on the outside because I can cast it.
Okay.
So nothing on the edge because we want that edge. We want to cast all of the really nice things. I just don't want it seeping in.
Consider it put in a ribbon.
I feel like I'm cooking right now.
So we need a rivet down like this.
I just like, they're really pretty. I tried to jump. I was like, who got rid of these?
There we go. You are a charity shop liar yet. I love the stuff that you can find because it holds memories. It's got something attached to it, like age or.
But the thing is like I never find clothes there, but like they've always got really nice crockery.
I found some really cool clothes.
Really?
Yeah.
I just never find good clothes.
Even cashmere things.
Really? I've been getting stuff from eBay, and you know I've got like a really nice like Calvin Klein men's jumper for like a fiver. I was like, love it. So I think it needs to be higher.
Yeah, and thicker. But it doesn't matter.
Oh.
It definitely needs to be higher.
Now what's going to happen next is we've got just a couple, but it's going to go pop in there and separate.
Let's go.
And that's the effect.
Thank you.
Riveting two plates. We've only riveted one plate, but riveting two plates together.
And then of course.
Yeah, my walls aren't great. It is Mitski. Who's playing Mitski? Is this Mitski?
I put YouTube on and it was some pianist.
Nay, are you playing Mitski?
Yeah.
No, he's playing it from his phone.
I see.
Wait, no, turn it off because I might get copyrighted.
Why? Are you recording?
Okay.
I can sing it
really bad. Yeah. I can't imagine people do that.
Yeah.
I've got copyrighted for so much on... just like with sound. In the background.
Right, we have to build our make our plastic.
Yay! Should we make loads of plaster because I need loads of plaster.
Right, so this is easy because it's a half kind of half object.
Yeah.
Think about any of those are going to be
full objects.
Full objects, so you need to be able to do half and half.
Oh no, I'll do half objects. Hang on.
Just to pre-warn you there, sweet.
It's all doable.
Can I not just go like this?
If I just went like that again, I'd have to do a half object of that and a half object of that.
No, because of the handles.
Oh.
Remember though, if you did a half object of these things,
it
might be tricky with the handles, but the half objects you could do and then you could just have half an object for you if you're representing something, because then you could do your half-half.
Yeah.
So maybe it'll work for you because you are doing half-half things anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
Love the way you're jumping on that one.
I'm going to go with that one because it sounds good. Much easier.
Right, smooth around the edges for me.
Thank you.
It'll be
easier to get off the... I'm going to get you off my computer and jump. So,
ready. I didn't get any images.
To go off the line. Yeah, if you turn it too much, it could snap right.
So that's another tool in the box.
It's amazing. You've got a leaky jug.
The recess that we've put it into is a good bit bigger than it, isn't it? Whether there's a better size for the image or
not. What happens if you don't Vaseline it? Does it just stick?
Too small.
Yeah. You're just going to get plaster all over your
hands.
I know, it's not very good for hands. I find it very hard to not get involved in this.
Should we try a
punnet?
Another punnet of the plaster, please.
Like making ice into a room.
What are you doing?
Yeah, it's okay. I mean, we're running into a lot of problems.
Well, so, like your problem solving skills are going. Are going to be crazy in the F&P.
Okay, lovely. That's sitting nicely, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, I'll just get rid of some of the...
Do we need like a stair opening?
Nope, my hands aren't doing the job. Open is enough.
You don't need it. Yeah. It scans it while you're in.
Oh, that'll be enough. Hopefully. No!
Floated. Do you know what? Fill them up. Didn't bank on the floating, but that's okay.
Oh my god, there's a pot.
No, I
did
not do that.
Oh my
okay.
God.
So where would you like to see one of those things? I tell you where you use them. I know for a lot of buses. If you look at a bus, it's completely constructed. If you look at
this
aeroplanes, they're totally constructed.
It's a bit trial and error with these.
And the beauty is that you can't get inside the wing because there's no space. So you need to do it all from the outside. So that's why they invented this wing.
Right.
The difference between this and this is that I'm having to support
get the bubbles out.
This rod in this vise.
Yeah.
So I'm hammering down on that rod. The rod shouldn't move. And I'm expanding.
It's really heavy.
Yeah.
Oh. Can we
This bit worked.
Yeah,
I think it needed some shoulders to rest on, didn't it?
Yeah. Alright, it's covered, so we'll get the cast shape.
Yeah, this, you can see what happens. That stalk.
Nice.
I'm just wondering why you want to cast. Is it just for like an experimentation?
Yeah, but it's not that like. I mean, I've experimented with plaster cast already,
exactly.
So it's not like necessary.
I think it'd be more exciting to see how we can.
Should we chop
these?
It?
Should
But only until we can find another one to.
Yeah.
Or else there's no point. You're just chopping it for the sake of chopping it.
Mm. Well,
unless it's like a half a cup, as though that is the object. You're just dealing with a half object. It's missing the other part.
Yeah, you could do that.
But then if we were going to do that, I would rather do it with this one because, or a English cup because it's the other part that you're missing.
We could do it with these two and then just chop both of them.
I'm going to quickly ask him to see, because this is the other machine.
Yeah, and then it could just splinter, couldn't it?
Maybe it'd be better with a bigger, chunkier cup, like a British.
I've got a British mug at home with like the English flag on. So I could bring that in.
That could be a fun one.
Yeah. Because they're quite dainty, aren't they?
If we sliced these in half.
If you did what?
Slice these in half.
I'd be impressed, yeah.
Why do you think it's going to crack on this sponge in the way? Yeah. What's the best machine we could, like, if we did a bigger porcelain or
like a
ceramic.
Chunky mug?
Like with this, when you crack it.
The bandsaw?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not.
It's so let's look into what we have in our world.
It's in a plate than this.
Yeah.
In case you want to do some more plastering again.
Mm.
It worked. We've got it ready to go.
So I use this mold to make all the other cups.
Yeah.
How's the bowl going to come out?
Well, that's the Vaseline for. We'll just scoop all of that out and then we'll try and get the bowl out.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Scoop all of that out and in there. Well, we'd like to try and use as much of the clay again as possible. But maybe this is going to be called my casting clay.
Screens. Oh my god. You can make your own bowl.
Yeah. Wow. Alright,
try and use some of the clay to see what the imprint is like from the inside. If we
get it. Do you think there is an imprint? Oh, yeah.
Something like
yay,
that.
Yeah, that's so cool. So you've got
what
the top bowl.
But for some reason,
weld
there
to?
Was
you want
me
to?
Pulling it out.
Might have
been,
but that's
okay. We can do it again. There's no reason why we can't make another one.
Well, the chips are fine, because they're most bowls have chips.
Maybe.
But we can do this again.
So good to do one?
Yeah.